Portaplex. We are joined by the returning Gino Rivera, the Puerto Rican Pitbull. Of course, he has a bit of vengeance on his mind. Had the opportunity to win the Pro Wrestling Legacy title, but unfortunately came up short. And by short, I mean he used every shortcut, and he did not get any advantage from any of them.
I said a big bang, I'll say it again. We never seen this man. But once the opportunity to get a PWL
champion on the way, what if tell that?
You wish! Sorry, I'm sorry. I got a little out of hand there.
Sorry, I understand. But big talk from Gino Rivera. Let's see if he can come out on top as a Pro Wrestling Legacy champion.
As I was saying, we never see Gino, but once there's an opportunity to get a title, he'll finally show up and come back to PWL.
Of course, not the first time, not the second time, but the third time.
Oh, shut up. Fucking greatest rock band ever just came on.
Sorry, I'm afraid.
Around his waist, and now he is here to face the man he defeated to win that title, Gino Rivera.
And of course, like you said, worked his ass off for years and years. He was always known as a tag team guy with his respective partner in Chubby Depp. But here he is, standing as a Pro Wrestling Legacy champion, standing at the top of our patented established roster. With his first title defense, but let's not forget the fact that Gino Rivera might be using his rematch clause here. Let's remember who is the number one contender for in that world title.
That's right, you're correct there. It is none other than Turbo's tag team partner, Chubby Tim.
This is your main event! The following contest is scheduled for one fall! It is for the PWL Championship!
There's no doubt in my mind this match is going to be good.
So tell me. First, the challenger, he is the Frank Sinatra of the Spanish Mafia, from Brooklyn, New York, Gino Rivera!
I want absolute silence when I'm in this ring!
Silence, he just puts everyone to sleep.
And introducing your PWL champion, Bautista, Arizona, it's Turbo Time,
Crowd is loud and hot for our boy Turbo Ricky Rayez. Climbed the mountaintop for that PWL world title, and here he is at his first chance of defending that Pro Wrestling Legacy. Look at this scumbag. Completely disrespecting, completely interrupting me, by the way, as I was about to crown our world champion and acknowledge on his hard work and the fact that he earned that title. And we got this POS over here trying to steal the spotlight.
He's had so many opportunities and never wins. It takes back to when Aiden Cole was in his first title reign, and he never won the title then.
Never did. Just seems like this PWL world title has been a thorn on Gino's side. And now as you can hear, a pin drop and how quiet the crowd went because how intense that the fact that this rematch is. Also a chance to prove, to see if T-Bro can prove that he is a fighting champion. This is his make or break match right here.
Turbo and Gino more than likely gonna give it their all. What is he getting a chair for?
Nah, we know Gino. He always has a secret agenda. He's just working mind games here.
Come on, man. Get back in the ring.
Gino obviously had enough of the ref, so he dropped the chair.
Like I said, Nate, Rivera always has a secret agenda. But now, look at this. Now, holding up on the waist lock.
Oh, side headlock takeover to Gino and Ricky. And Ricky is in a lot of pain.
But now Turbo reverses the Nova submission. Look at this time, Gino. Look at this. Whoa. Showing off the core strength.
Gino able to hop out.
I have to give my boy props for that one. That was nice.
Flipping him over into a snapmare.
And look at that, just a sign of disrespect from Gino Rivera. So far, he seems to be wrestling with a little bit more respect, though.
He's wiping his hands on the ref?
Hey, man, we know that Brooklyn attitude came from somewhere in the streets of Brooklyn themselves. And we know New Yorkers aren't the nicest people out there.
You got a point, you got a point.
But now look at this, now Ducks under the line. Has him in the waistlock of his own.
Hey, waistlock takeover.
Has him in a front face lock now.
Whoa. Gino trying to get it out, but Turbo just toying with it.
Look at him. Oh, what's the move? I think his tag team partner, a little bit of 24-karat magic.
He's mocking him.
Looks like Turbo's telling him he can play some mind games too. Look at that. Bust a move.
Gino obviously not happy. He was mocked a little bit. Taste of his own medicine.
Looks like he's trying to show some respect to him. He'll give him his props, but like I said, we know the snake that Gino Rivera is.
Heavy words being traded. And Gino traded a boot to his gut.
Looks like Gino got a little bit of insulted by Turbo's actions, but now look at this.
Oh, Turbo flipping over.
Nice agility now, but Turbo catches him in the Irish whip. Falls up.
Body drop.
Now Turbo trying to get the crowd wild up. Has Gino in the corner.
Turbo sending Gino. Sent Gino, but Gino reversed it.
But look at the agility once again by Turbo. Tucks up the line.
Shoulder to the gut.
Once again, we're about to see Turbo's agility once again.
Up and over.
This man moves like rubber, falls into the sleeve blade. Now Turbo, having all the momentum behind him.
The crowd rallying behind Turbo now.
Oh, we know this. The standing beautiful moonsault.
Standing moonsault connects. He took cover, but then it's a kick out at two by Gino.
Still not enough, but Turbo can let this get a little bit of frustration to his head. He needs to take advantage here.
Suplex by Turbo.
What do you guys think about top rope?
He's calling for the top rope.
Looks like we might be going on some airline Turbo now, but can he connect? Turbo now taking a little bit too much time, trying to climb to the top rope.
Here we go, he's up there. We've seen him do this before. Oh, missing and rolling through.
Bites him in the butt, not trying to look.
Whoa. Cheap tactics by Gino there. Oh, and a rolling wheel kick.
Oh, wait, that was, I hate the cheap shot, but that was clean. Going for the cover, but kick out on two.
Love or hate Gino, love or hate his tactics. That was honestly pretty smart. He threw off Ricky and capitalized.
Capitalized and he laid down a picture perfect kick. What a move that was. But now look at this, Gino.
Oh, running back elbow.
Going for the cover now.
Kick out by Rayez at two.
You guys will like that, don't pass along, whooping his
ass. Look at this, though.
They're stomping on the back now.
Something I've noticed is that Gino is talking a little bit, but not as much as he was doing last match.
He's focused, he is locked in, he just wants his world title. He doesn't even care about the fans at this point.
And now Gino working on Turbo. Looks like he's gonna throw him into the crowd now. Oh, come on, he faked him out and threw him in the ring.
Come on.
Falls up with a knee drop, going for the cover.
Kick out by Ricky at two.
Hey, we got that.
Gino time.
A little bit of a back and forth between the crowds.
One thing I should notice, if there's one thing Ricky will fight for, he fights for a reason. His reason is just to keep the title around his waist.
Look at this now, falls it up with a scoop slam. Looks like we're not done yet.
Gino back
with the disrespect. Go ahead.
Tease the leg drop and just rub the sole of his shoe into the mouth.
Gino sucks! Gino sucks! Look at this, the crowd. all batting together, just showing their hatred towards the Puerto Rican Pitbull.
Now Turbo fighting back, falls without it. I think we saw two flat for that one. Now Turbo reverses it.
Turbo in the corner, Ricky is fired up. Oh, Gino with a pump kick.
Looks like he's not done yet.
The discus lariat.
Going for the cover now.
And a kick out by Turbo at two. That discus lariat was lethal, but it wasn't enough as Turbo kicked out at two.
But a beautiful counter by Gino Rivera nonetheless. Going for another, oh no, going for maybe a choke here. And now Gino, maybe thinking of another game plan now.
Oh, damn, tough words there.
Playing a little bit of mind games once again on the back rig.
Just rake the back of his.
As you can hear the crowd all up behind the Turbo time here.
Kick to the midsection and multiple kicks. Bringing Ricky down to a seated position. Now just driving the knee into the side of Ricky's face.
Once again, just look at the show of disrespect here. Not wrestling with a single damn at the fact that this is just another wrestler, someone that's trying to earn a paycheck here. Look at this, now the cock is,
around the ring. Around the ring, using that momentum.
Going for the cover here.
The kick out by Ray. Oh, Ray's got the ropes. Break.
Now Gino trying to knock it out of him. Bringing it back to the schoolyard. Looks like a little bit of legal action there. It looks like the crowd can't really see with the match so far, but now Gino once again just hasn't had a chance for Turbo to breathe.
That's exactly what Gino wants. Gino wants to stay in control of this match. He knows what he has to do to win. He just can't execute it.
Whoa, look at this.
There's the stops.
Gino just completely.
Gino sucks.
Look at that once again. Just basking in the hate. That is just something he wants to do for the city of El Paso. He just hates being here.
I'm pretty sure he loves it at this point. I'm pretty sure he thrives off of it.
Oh, but look at this. Not terrible. Trying to fight back once again.
Stiff shot to the skull. Another one. Gino is wobbly.
Oh, look at this. A headbutt.
Oh, look at him. He's biting him. He's
playing fire with his own fire now. Going biting him on the top of the head.
Gino under and dropping him into the middle turnbuckle.
It just seems like whenever Turbo has a chance to get back into this match, to fight back to this match, Gino just finds a way to get back into control.
And that's where the veteran aspect of Gino comes in. Gino's been doing this for years on end. He knows what he has to do.
Once again, calling the crowd to be quiet. Crowd not having any of it. And we've seen this before. This is vintage Gino right here. Falls it up.
Cartwheel hip attack. Building momentum off that cartwheel and using it.
Using every inch of impact towards Turbo's face, but still not enough. Gino now, once again.
He's picking up Ricky Reyes. He might be looking for the finishing blow now.
Just plotting, thinking what can he do next. Oh, look at this now.
Up and over.
Puzzle.
Step up and security.
Sounding like a gunshot. But can he take advantage here?
Gino might be out. Gino is down. It looks like he is out.
It looks like Turbo though, thriving on that right shoulder. Probably not feeling it 100% right now. But that's telling us that it's Turbo time. Falls it up.
Oh, rolling around.
We've seen this before.
Four.
Connected with the jaw.
With the elbow chop.
Falls it up.
Super kick to the midsection. Kicking him up. Super kick to the knee.
Can he finish it here? Finish it like this last time. Can he do it again? Can he connect it?
Oh, it's a Gary.
Maybe a little bit of playing a little game of psych. Going for the cover.
Kick out by Gino at two.
I thought he was totally going for his planted elbow there. And maybe he could. Maybe then he would have put away Gino. But now he has to continue fighting.
He's looking for that hidden blade. The hidden blade he has used multiple times.
But can he connect it here? Falls it up.
Oh, Gino
ducks under it.
Oh, looks like Gino tried to send him out to the top rope, but Rayez slips.
Going for the kicks again.
Clothesline.
Come on, Turbo. Oh, no.
Yeah, Gino's
going to tie. That's rare to see.
It looks like we're gonna see Gino fly.
Oh, Ricky intercepted with an enziguri.
Beautifully done by Turbo. Oh, we see Ricky do this multiple times. Can he connect it here? Balls it through. Roll through. Gets caught.
Gino caught him.
Straight to the next border.
Oh, there's the Death Valley driver in the corner.
Death Valley driver. That's why I love commentating with you. Going for the cover.
Maybe not.
He rolled him up here.
We saw this last match, but can he get it here? The Alabama tilt-a-whirl, Alabama slam!
Alabama slammer!
Finishing it up with the shit on the cherry on the top! Going for the cover!
Beginning of the end! That's how Gino usually starts up the end to his matches, but it was not enough. He still needs more to do.
The crowd still behind Turbo, still cheering for our beloved Pro Wrestling Legacy champion. But Gino wants to do anything in his power to make this crowd go home. Sleepy on the wrong side of the bed, but Turbo fighting back out.
Elbow. Gino catches the next one. Kick to the gut.
Looks like going for the
Conrad flip. Kick out by Gino at two.
And as you see, both men pulling out moves from the arsenal that we've never seen before. A freaking sunset fin powerbomb by Turbo Ricky Rayez, but he cannot let that get to him. Needs to take advantage here.
Finish the end! He's calling for the end. He's calling for the end.
Oh,
Gino
with
just a cheap slap to the face.
Something tells me that slap came all the way from Brooklyn, boy.
Oh, Gino's scared now.
Gino's
cowering in fear.
Well, look at this now. Kick to the midsection.
Oh,
the drop kick. Roll through.
Oh, stiff kicks to the jaw.
Looks like he has a
set. Oh, reverse DDT.
Looks like he's not done here. Could he get like, here? The Brooklyn stomp.
This is his patented.
The double foot stomp. But can he connect? Passing him up. Oh, rolls over the splash. Going for the cover.
And that is still not enough. Ricky Reyes and two again.
And something that I've noticed here, we've both been calling out their patented finishing moves. But things that they use to put away each man. But it looks like they're trying to take everything out of their arsenal just to put them away.
Gino needs that finishing blow. He needs one less move. One less good move can do it.
It looks like Gino's not even trying to beat him, trying to paralyze him at this point.
What's he gonna do now?
Oh, Turbo gets back on his feet, catches it, nice.
Oh, Ricky's got him up in the fireman's carry. Oh, Gino rolling up.
Looks like he has a hold of the ties.
Oh, Ricky kicking out.
Falls it up.
Oh, the double stop, the curb stop.
Oh my god, lost my voice there.
This is it.
Gino stays confused. Couldn't get it here. The crowd behind Turbo. All he has to do is connect. Can he do it here? No, back.
Oh, he missed the hit him blade.
Right to the back of the net. Going for the cover. That is it.
Oh, shit. That was wrong.
Calm down, man. No, that was a match. No need to break your neck. Pull up the seat.
Ricky Rayez in an amazing match. He finishes up this title defense and retains. Gino Rivera is to be defeated.
One hell of a first defense for a Pro Wrestling Legacy champion. Something tells me that he's gonna take this on the racetrack, take it all the way to Turbo Talk. He might become one of the best Pro Wrestling Legacy champions you're gonna see with defenses like that each and every show.
Ricky celebrates the win. He knocked Gino out like a light.
Hey, like a light.
Celebrating like he should. But we mentioned earlier, the number one contender is his tag team partner, Chubby Jeff. Chubby Jeff has to have been keeping an eye on this match.
You can see the look of the disappointment on Gino Rivera's face. Gino Rivera fight has finally been humbled. Come on, Gino, be the bigger man. All this fair in the love of war, but a little handshake doesn't hurt.
offering a sign of sportsmanship.
The utmost respect for you. I know. You have the heart.
This is XIX, we are out of here.